Email marketing is overwhelming when you're just getting started, but here's the good news. I've found one platform where you can run your entire business from, including your email marketing with great templates, and its email features are free for everyone for your first 100 subscribers. This is the perfect low-stakes way to get started. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, we are gonna get you started building your email list. We're gonna talk all about campaigns, templates, tagging, and even automations, and I promise we'll do this in a way that is not confusing or overwhelming. Here's what I love. All the features just described are free for everyone for your first 100 subscribers in Podia Email, today's sponsor. That means that you don't have to pay anything when you're just starting out. In this video, I'll focus on email. We'll touch quickly on some other great features offered by Podia, like a full website, digital downloads, courses, community, webinar, coaching, affiliates, and even customer chat messaging. That's coming. For now, let's begin with a quick discussion on why email marketing in the first place. Listen, I get it. As a small business or entrepreneur, you are already overwhelmed with your to-do list. So the idea of adding something new to it, like email marketing, feels really overwhelming. I'm going to link to this page on the Podia website, which breaks down their approach to email marketing. And I love the fact that email is really an extension of so many other things they offer, like a website, a platform to sell online courses, digital downloads, or create community, coaching, webinars, and so much more. For now, remember that email marketing, while it isn't quite as glitzy as, say, social media, this really is a powerful way to maintain relationships and build the trust that you want with your ideal audience, so they know, like, and trust you. Now let's jump into the platform itself. Once logged in, your dashboard is gonna look something like this. Together, we're gonna create a new broadcast. This is the perfect place to start. Now remember, all Podia email features are free for everyone for your first 100 subscribers. So that includes automations, campaigns, templates, we're gonna talk about those in a second, tagging. So I just love that you can get started without having to pay anything right away. Let's start with the basics. We'll give our email a name, as well as defining a subject line. As they specify here when you hover over your mouse, one of the most common culprits behind low email rates is your subject line. So you definitely want to spend some time on this. And if you want, you can read their recommendations. They've got 10 formulas for writing a better one. I like to keep mine short. Sometimes I'll add a little emoji. And so far, this is looking good. If at any point you're not sure what any of these mean, you can hover over your mouse to learn. Preview text is the text that previews the email when it lands in their inbox. Something like that works well. I'll leave this set to everyone, but if I wanted to, I could send it to select subscribers, members, or customers. We'll talk about that in a moment. Next, the fun part, choosing a template. Because this is my first email in Podia Email in this account, I don't have the option to send from previous emails, but once you send your first one, you can easily duplicate a previous email. That's what I usually do. For now, let's choose one that grabs our attention. There are colorful templates, there are templates with graphic elements. Once you have an idea of the email that you want to send, you can choose the right template. I'm going to go with this one. Just like that, in a single click, it applies this design and we can begin adding in our information. Right now, I've got my name set as text, but if I wanted to add a logo, I certainly could by uploading it here. As well, have a look at all of these controls over here on the right. This gives you complete control over how things look, including header section colors, as well as links. So we'll just pop in my email copy. You get the idea. I'll continue to customize this until I'm happy, and when it's ready to send, I'll move to the next step. Before we can send our email, we need some email recipients, so let's discuss that. Back on our dashboard, there are two main ways that you can add someone to your audience, okay? The most basic way would be to click audience and then click add person. This is to add an individual person, so you'd enter their name, their email, and their tag, if relevant. A tag is basically a way to keep your list organized. It might be a descriptor, something that describes their behavior or interests, or potentially where they came from. For example, let's say you're importing this person from a previous platform. We might want to create a tag called imported. Now, it is very, very important to emphasize that you cannot add someone to your email marketing platform unless they've given given explicit consent. By using a platform like Podia, by either embedding a form on your website, or if your website is on Podia, that's even easier, email marketing platforms like this keep track of that consent that's given. Time, date, and IP address, and that is hugely important. In fact, it is against the law in some countries to email someone unless they have given explicit consent. So keep that in mind. With that said, now let me show you the second more advanced way to import people to your list. For me, there's a shortcut right up here where I can actually import subscribers. You can also access this under the audience menu under imports. This is definitely the faster way of adding more than one person to your list. This is likely the best option if you are migrating over from another email marketing platform. So here we'll make any final settings before we prepare the import. As is common, you'll want to actually upload a CSV file. This basically presents your data in the format of columns and helps ensure that people are imported correctly. In my case, I have a file ready that is a CSV, so I'll go ahead and select that. I'll click next. Here you can see my users that I'm importing from another platform, organized by email, first name, last name. You get the picture. We'll click next, I'll match the fields, and we will import that data. That should take just a few moments, depending on how many people you're importing. In my case, 89. Those have been imported correctly in just a few seconds. Back over on my draft, now I'm able to actually send the email because I've got subscribers I can send it to. I can click send now if I want to send it right away, or I can actually schedule this email to send at a time in the future by selecting the date and the time. It is just that simple. Okay, we've talked about why you might consider prioritizing email. We've talked about sending your first broadcast, and choosing from Podia's template gallery makes that so much easier. Now you know who you can send it to, so let's discuss campaigns, tagging, and even automations. This is more advanced, but nothing you can't handle, especially in a platform like Podia. Since we already talked about broadcast, now let's talk about campaign. So I'll select that option from the email menu. We're going to select new email campaign, which is going to allow us to create a series of conditional emails. That means people will receive this email when they match certain conditions. By the way, there are some helpful resources in here if you want to learn more. Let's say I want to email people every time they sign up for my freebie called 100 Evergreen Content Ideas. This would be a great way to set that up. I'll enter my name, I'll customize my email address here later, and now we're going to set some entrance and exit conditions. For example, people enter the campaign and start receiving the emails once they match whatever I define here. It could be when they're added to my audience, when they join a community or sign up for a product, or we looked at tags earlier, they could get tagged with freebie or something like that. Another one that I love here in Podia email is this idea of wait lists for products. So let's say you are about to launch something, this would be a great way to collect those emails from people interested. And now let's look at some exit conditions. This is how people exit and stop receiving emails once they match the condition. Again, we could tag them accordingly. They could sign up for a product. Let's say, for example, someone buys a product, we wouldn't want to email them like they were a lead. As well, joins community. So you've got some options there. I should note that they'll exit automatically if they receive the final email or if they unsubscribe. And much like we did when we created a broadcast, now we'll go to the option for creating a new email. Since I've got a previous email, we can click that option and actually use that as the starting point. And just like before, we have all kinds of email controls here available to us to style this and get it looking just so before we send it. Now, very quickly, since we talked about it earlier, I want to show you that you can find all of your tags here under audience. And if you want to create a new one, you can select new tag and enter that here. Here, I can easily manage and control these tags, including untagging people or deleting it if I want. Now, I have tried to pack in as much as I can into a reasonably length video talking about Podia email, but there's still so much in here for you to explore under email, under audience, under sales, so running sales and coupons even. I definitely recommend checking this platform out on your own, setting up your products, even setting up your website. One of the reasons I love this website so much is you can have your website, your email marketing, and your products all under one roof, as they say, in one single place. So you're not having having to pay for separate subscriptions for each. So many features packed in here as well, like blogging and landing pages, a link in bio page super useful for platforms like Instagram. Let's say you're a designer or creative having your portfolio here, as well as integrations with so many other apps you might be using, like Zoom or Zapier. Don't sleep on using this website to get your business set up. You have courses, coaching, ebooks, you name it, this website is perfect for you. And I hope you'll give it a shot, because you know when I recommend something, I really mean it. There you go, that is Podia Email, as well as some of the other features that Podia offers that I think are amazing. All of Podia Email plans include unlimited email sends, unlimited automated campaigns, unlimited email signup forms, and unlimited landing pages, plus templates, tagging, segmentation, email scheduling, and support. That's really important as you're learning and getting comfortable in this platform. And Podia's support is excellent. I have no doubt that you'll feel comfortable and excited to grow this aspect of your business. I'm linking to Podia below. That is my affiliate link, by the way, so thank you in advance. Go ahead and check it out. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. I respond to those personally. And if you enjoy this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Thank you, Podia, for sponsoring this video. Next time, sharing a few other videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.